Hi, welcome friends. Today I'm discussing about logo and creative logo design. In my previous video, I already says about a little bit about how to create mind map before you see any kind of logo design. So gather information from your client or your etc. whatever you want to say. First of all, gather information and create a mind map. I have to write on my mouse because my tab is not working right now. So, little bit of mind map. So, mind map is a very necessary for creating any type of logo. First step is gather information from your client. Gather information from your client. GIT, that means gather information from your client. And number two is create a mind map according to your information which you gather from your client or etc. whatever you want to say. So number three is release your mind whatever your mind wants to go. So don't restrict. Number four is don't restrict. Do not restrict your mind. And number fifth is open mind. And number six is stock of word. Okay, so this is the basic rule for creating any kind of logo. So believe me, logo creating any type of logo is not a matter of joke. It's a very very creative thing. So logo designing a logo. The logo, first of all, think, what is logo? Logo is a face of some company, face of something like that. That's called logo. So logo is a face. So face is something like that, recognition. We recognize each other by the name or by face. So logo is very important for the company or any kind of business. Today's challenge is create a logo about elephant. So elephant can create a logo of elephant. So let's see some picture of elephant and what is the distinct features of elephant, which is differentiates other animals from elephant? So it is bigger, it's strong, and it's big, etc. First of all, see this one. Okay. So this one. Consider this one. Mind map according to this one. So let's start. Elephant. First letter is E. Okay. We all know that first letter is E. Elephant has E here. So I'm just writing here initial letter because I'm previously said that my tab is not working right now. So I have to write down from my mouse. So this is really very actually painful for me. So this is elephant has bigger. See, it's a big head. And some state of time. So this instance is you think that what happened there, what stuff I'm doing here. So, nothing like that. First of all, this works. Release and release your mind and open your all the perspectives. Open all the perspectives, open your mind. So, don't restrict. This is very important. Don't restrict your mind and let him go. Relief and relief, they relax your mind for creating any type of goal. Mind map actually is something the preliminary mistake. So it is a big important point. It's a big animal, we all know, and heavy weight. Live in jungle country, live in jungle. So, let's we got it. So, if we do not want to create any typographical logo design, just download this image. This is our picture and this is our picture. So this is our picture and we want to create a logo on this page. So let's start. This is actually I think that it's actually a big circle. So let's start and create a big circle. Stroke, right, and shift and hold. So shift and hold, and this is a good picture. Okay, now another stuff here. This one. Okay, this is for chunk part. Now you can think that it's a shape of elephant. So on option on control and shift on option. So this one
If not,
the first for Windows and command for the Mac image. So for find the tool,
thank you.
the mouse right the left button. So right here, hold it and down here, find this. What I'm going to do here is find it. Control Y for outline mode, go right to outline mode and press it to the top here. Control plus for circle. talk another time. You have to. Technique of numbers, and you have to create lots of time, lots of actions, you have to put from your imaginations and mind map. Logo designing is a very, very creative thing, and creative art also. Artist also, you can find me in my work. So from the latest time, starting from the artist, you can search my follow artwork. So logo designing is a very creative work, trust me, and it's very time consuming. And if you go through my process, it's a little bit of simple process. This I think is going to be better. You can do something more and play with this. Okay? Thank you very much.